Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says if A equals to the set 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, B equals to the set 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, C equals to the set 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and D equals to the set 5, 10, 15, 20, then find the 8th part, that is B minus D. Let us see the solution behind this. We see that B minus D is the set 4, 8, 12, 16. This is our answer to this question. I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.